This could be a great fight, folks.
Hercules,
in an effort to overcome his multiple personality disorder, has challenged himself to this super meathead weight bout. You're watching SparNet, the leader in gladiatorial sports coverage. In the SparNet studios,
evening, sports fans. Let's start with the latest news in the gladiator draft. In a surprise move, the Roman Raiders signed the Holy Land hotshot Moses. During last week's practice session, he parted his opponents like the Red Sea. However, the team management is no further in their talks with his agent over his refusal to play on Sundays. Now let's go to Max and Relax for the play of the week.
Thanks, Biggest. This week's Max Plays takes us to the hinterlands north of Gaul. The Parisian stadium is still under repairs due to continuing attacks of Asterix and his marauding horde.
That's
horde.
As a result, the lion fights were held in an open field outside the village of Lebeuf. The challenger, Gaul's own Don Givesquois, had every chance to run away with the battle. But this funky Frenchman did not back down. Watch as he delivers the fatal uppercut. Boom! The official ruling was knockout. 2 minutes, 12 seconds into the fight. But sadly, Givesquois' victory was short-lived. He died under mysterious circumstances later that evening at a celebratory orgy. This has been Max and Relax in Gaul. Now back to the studio.
Thanks, Max. Well, that wraps it up for today. Stay tuned to the lifestyles of the inbred and decadent as they bring you the housewarming party of Emperor Caligula. For SparNet, I'm Biggest Buttocks.
And now for a safety tip from your big ugly friend. Don't forget to buckle up. And,
oh yeah.